guys, I'm Von Tees.
And I'm James Skeet.
And this is our YouTube channel. Video, so like we've never really done nothing like this, so I mean, but we're gonna start, but we're gonna do like the interracial couple tag. So like it's gonna be like questions that, you know, interracial couples get asked a lot, and so we're just gonna answer them to, like, you know, how we feel if he can get it together.
First question.
Sorry, I literally laugh at every
do you only date white guys or black girls?
For me, like, I don't have a preferred type. Like, I mean, I'll date anybody, but like when I was younger, I was always like a white guy fanatic, but like race isn't an issue to me, so I'm just like, I mean, if you make me happy, you make me happy, and he just happens to be white. Do you only date black girls?
Yes. The only reason, because no, I ain't gonna say that. Cause I like to, you know, explore different things. You know, like, of course, I'm white, so I know all about the white culture. And I don't know. I love black girls because they're beautiful. Like, that's what I prefer.
Okay, next question.
How does your family feel about your relationship? That spoke about.
So. My parents aren't racist, so luckily that's a bonus. Like, my parents have never been racist, so, like, my parents are just on the verge of, if I'm happy, they're happy. So, I mean, hey, what can I say? I'm grateful.
All right, with my family, I mean, they're not racist. I got black people in my family that is my family. And then I have a son that's mixed. And, I mean, none of my family looks at me no different, like, you know, like y'all guys. Like, do you like the same music?
Yes, we listen to. He doesn't like country music or anything like that. He morally just listens to rap.
Don't let it fool y'all, man. Take my horse to the old town road.
See, you can't even say it right. Yeah, so yeah, we definitely have like the same type of music. So that's a bonus.
My favorite song from my white culture is "Take Me to the River." But nah, no cap though. Kevin Gates is the best.
Oh no, date of the youngin.
Yeah, baby.
Whatever. Anyways.
Shut up, big baby.
Next question.
All right. Would it be easier to date within your own race?
I mean,
wouldn't it be easier to date within your own race? I mean, no.
I mean, not really. That just kind of goes back to
question.
Why would you be like, yeah, like, why would you? If they know, like, if okay, my happiness is my happiness. Like, it doesn't matter who it is. So I'm just like, how would it be easier for me to date inside my own race? So stop, y'all, stop asking us that. Like, no, like, I mean, it's whatever.
I can't help, I like chocolate guys, so I can't help that. So, all right, next question. Do people stare when you go on dates?
Of course. Like, yes.
I mean, yeah.
Gosh, yes.
But, you know, the crazy thing about it is, ain't nobody gonna speak up and say nothing, though. I promise you that. No, for real. And you laughing. I'm serious, though.
No, because I mean, I understand. Like, we do. We get those certain looks, like.
But the crazy thing about it, I get that certain look back, too. Like, what's up? What you trying to do?
So, I mean, like, yeah.
Okay, next question. What race are you?
I'm black.
Korean and white.
No. Wait.
Look what we're playing. I'm Caucasian. Like
Caucasian. Caucasian from the mountains of Caucasus.
Like Caucasus.
Bad Okay, next question.
Okay. Aren't you scared your kids would be get bullied? No, because I'm going to knock them other
No, because...
Out.
What? They've been on nobody talking about my kids. I think it more means, like, because they're mixed. I don't think that we're much in a generation of that anymore. So, like, I really don't feel like there would be no bullying. I mean, like, a kid's a kid, you know? So...
The way I look at it, though... Ain't nobody fucking with my kid. Oh, excuse my language. Like, ain't nobody messing with my kid. Because I'm going to knock them out on whoever. I don't care if I'm 8 to 80, blind, crippled, or crazy. It don't matter.
So, yeah. So, no, we're not scared that our kids will get bullied. I mean,
last question. Worst racism we face as a couple?
Oh, my God. Just a couple days ago. Like, we haven't really faced anything racist wise yet, and I'm not gonna lie, because I hope we don't ever face that. But
all right, nobody gonna say nothing out the way.
I think really, like, thus far, it's just been like this guy at one of the warehouses was like, he asked James, like, was he training me on the truck? And I was like, oh, is he saying that because I'm black? James is like, probably, but James is like, no, that's my wife. So, but I mean, that's really all the questions we get asked as an interracial couple. So,
but yeah, y'all guys have a good night, and we'll talk to y'all guys later.
Yeah, and like and subscribe.
Peace out.
Bye. Hey guys, I'm Von Tees. See, you can't. Oh my God, Jay!
Damn, God damn!
Oh, you started recording it. Damn, look at that up here. Babe! Babe!
See, oh, she hit me.
What?
Ow!
Okay, James.
Calling the police, y'all. Get off. You recording for real?
Oh my God!